I'm right next to the Audacity of Hope. It's not this one, it's the one on the other side. And we are getting ready to sail to Gaza in a few days as part of the flotilla Stay Human. One of the reasons that I decided to volunteer and be part of this important project is that my name, Yonatan, is actually named after my great-grandmother, Yente, that was killed in the Holocaust almost 70 years ago. And I was always told that it happened because the world was silent. So obviously I feel I cannot be silent when horrible things are being done in my name. I want to say one more thing about the name of this flotilla, Stay Human. I know that there are pilots and soldiers and Navy SEALs and officers and commandos that are now training and preparing to attack us. Don't do that. This is wrong. Don't be part of another massacre in the high seas. Stay human. Look at yourself in the mirror. Look at your kids' eyes. Look at my eyes. And refuse to be part of something so wrong. All we want to do is to stop the occupation, stop this illegal blockade, and bring better future to everyone who lives in this sad piece of land. So refuse in order to stay human.